Century Fox hitting the team. We just wanna survive.
Get up, get up, get up.
Drop the bombshell.
Get up, get up.
This is out of control.
Get up, get up, get up.
Drop the bombshell.
Get up, get up.
Setup on that tackle. What a pass!
Bertuzzi wins the draw. Jovanovski! Save! Jovanovski wakes him up! Naslin takes a shot! Did anyone catch the number of that train? Shanahan gets the puck up ice. Naslin controlling the puck. The Canucks are taking control with a two-goal lead.
You're the goalie. You see the odd man rush coming. You can't feel good.
Bertuzzi gets the puck on the draw. Takes a shot. Jovanovski scoops it up. Naslin! A stop made by Joseph. The puck stolen by Bertuzzi. Solid stop! Bertuzzi with the wrister.
He stole that goal from him.
Joseph plays it up to Shanahan. Now Yzerman gets alone in front. This game's about to get red hot. Cut off by Shanahan. Yzerman! The puck stopped by Kluche. Boom, baby! Fires! Fires! Good save! The puck passed up by Joseph. Lidstrom. And so ends the period. The Canucks carry a two-goal lead out of the first.
Their passing has been bang on.
We're back for another period of action. Bertuzzi gets the draw. Jovanovski takes the shot. Denied. Joseph plays it over to Lidstrom. Now Shanahan. The puck stolen by Kluche. Makes the shot. It's played ahead. Fired. A save. Across the ice pass to Lidstrom. Great check by Bertuzzi. Across the ice pass by Joseph. Shanahan in all alone. Lidstrom fires a wrist check. The attempt is handled by Joseph. Head over to Lidstrom.
That'll rattle your teeth.
Naslin gets a shot off. Bertuzzi caught him looking the other way. Shoots it. Passes over. The puck taken by Jovanovski. Then to Shanahan. A stop. Passed up to Jovanovski. He takes a shot. Joseph throws it to Shanahan. Now Lidstrom. Shanahan. Here's a shot. Shanahan hammers away at the rebound. Naslin collides with the goalie. Jovanovski takes control of the puck. That's a goal! The Canucks come back for more.
This goal was the result of weak defense. It's not the end of the world, but they've got to face up to it.
Bertuzzi is successful on the draw. Saved by Joseph. He feeds it up to Yzerman. Lidstrom, he's got some room! The puck taken by Kluche. Yzerman doing some nice move with the puck. Shanahan skating with the puck. Now Shanahan. Ding dong! There's the shot! Save! Joseph plays it up to Yzerman. Bertuzzi, he moves it ahead. Jovanovski lets a wrist shot go! Stop! Fed to Yzerman. Now Shanahan. Lidstrom, picked off by Bertuzzi. Naslin shoots the puck! Saved by Joseph! He moves the puck over to Shanahan. A bone-crushing check by Naslin! He plays it across, man down! Puck stolen by Naslin. Lidstrom! The shot is saved by Kluche! Let's it loose! Whipped up by Shanahan. Shot denied! Yzerman picks it up. Yzerman flails away at the loose puck. The shot deflects! Mugged by Naslin. Stripped of the puck by Lidstrom. It's played ahead. Lidstrom now with the puck. Kluche takes control of the puck. Stopped by Joseph. Long lead pass made to Shanahan. Jovanovski going to the box for taking a whack at the goalie.
This is a huge opportunity to take away the momentum.
Yzerman wins the draw. Shanahan back to Yzerman. Intercepted by Naslin. Shoots! Save! Passed over to Shanahan. Yzerman! Couture passes the puck over to Nazem. Lays it over. Denied by Couture. Shanahan picks up the rebound. Shanahan lets it go. The shot stopped by Couture. A shot.
He saw that one all the way.
Bertuzzi with a quick wrist shot. The Red Wings. Yes, it's in.
Nothing's more exciting than scoring on the break like that.
Jovanovski gets the puck on the draw. Solid stop. Passed up to Lidstrom. Lidstrom skating with the puck all alone. Shanahan slaps it. And so ends the second period. The Canucks need to stay focused on adding to their two-goal lead.
Talk about a pain threshold. How many times can they take the body?
Get ready for more bone crunching and teeth cracking as we start the third period. Bertuzzi gets the draw. Now Jovanovski. Stoned by Joseph. Long lead pass made by Lidstrom. Shanahan fed to Yzerman. He lets it go. Shanahan drills a rebound on net. Yzerman takes the body against the goalie. The puck stopped by Joseph. Fired. The Canucks can really apply some pressure here on this power play.
This is a perfect chance to extend the lead.
Bertuzzi is successful on the draw.
Good save!
Now Joseph, he passes it to Lidstrom. Jovanovski! Denied! Shanahan. Couture brings the puck up ice. Couture feeds the puck to Bertuzzi.
Release!
Couture gains possession. He passes the puck up to Jovanovski. A save! Naslin corrals the rebound. Couture now with the puck. The Canucks are about to lose the power play. The team inferno has begun. The shot hits the post. Joseph plays it up to Shanahan. Yzerman! Right in front, whipped up by Bertuzzi. The Canucks put themselves up 5-3.
There is nothing worse for a goalie than being scored on 5-hole. They hate it.
Yzerman wins the draw. It's played out. Shot! Now let's go.
Better keep your head up tonight.
Jovanovski, over to Nazem.
Yzerman catches it with his head down. A stop. There's the one-timer.
Joseph sends it over to Shanahan.
Let go! Save!
The puck is moved across the ice to Shanahan. Now Lidstrom. Back to Shanahan. He lets it go! Crash, bam, boom! Stripped off the puck by Jovanovski.
The attempt is handled by Couture.
Here's the one-timer. Stop! Bertuzzi. Alone in front of the net. The shot is saved by Joseph.
Naslin one-times it.
Shot denied. Lidstrom skating with the puck. Plays it over. Moved up to Shanahan. Shanahan gathers in that rebound. The puck stolen by Couture. The shot stopped by Joseph. Fed to Lidstrom. This guy's ready to burst into flame. Couture stops the attempt by Yzerman.
Now this is good physical hockey.
A good check by Yzerman. It's passed back. Bertuzzi.
A save made by Joseph.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Shanahan with no one around. He gets a shot off. A big hit by Bertuzzi.
The puck stopped by Joseph. Oh my, oh my. What's going on down there? Man, I sense some bad blood between these two.
Come on! This one isn't even close! We need another matchmaker, and quick! This is going to be over quick if he keeps that up!
Lordy, that's going to leave a bruise!
Jovanovski demolishes him!
You wouldn't have made money on that outcome! It was never in doubt!
Yzerman took one too many sandbags there! Sweet dreams, sunshine!
Since both those guys get a trip to the box, we'll play some two-on-two!
Bertuzzi gets the puck on the draw. He gets a shot off. Thrown up by Joseph.
All alone.
A slapper by Shanahan.
Let's it loose.
Lidstrom gains possession. Now Shanahan.
Shoots. Save.
Bertuzzi now with the puck. Naslin. He keeps his handle by Joseph. Now Lidstrom. Shoots. Solid stop. Naslin. He moves it ahead. Takes a shot.
Good save.
It's played up. Lidstrom takes a shot. Naslin risks it. Denied. Lidstrom. He shoots the puck. And that's the end of the game. The Canucks destroying the Red Wings.
Great game. I can't wait for the next one.
Yeah. Hey. Hey, game, buddy.
Awesome work. It's okay, man. Next time, man. Next time.
And that should do it for us today. Thank you for playing NHL Hitz. This game's Top Dog Award goes to Dan Pluche.
There's just no question about it. This guy's a real strong presence in the net.